Hi, my name is Julie Mabee, and I'm going to tell you a bit about Zotero. Zotero is a free bibliographic program that can help you store, organize, and manage reference information, cite articles, books, and so on in your papers, and type your bibliographies. If you sign up for a free Zotero account online, you can also back up all of your references on Zotero's servers and join groups and share references with other people. In this video, I will briefly show you each of these functions. Use the internet to add reference items to your Zotero library. You can use Amazon.com to save book references, for example. Select the folder in Zotero that you want the reference to go into, and then click the Zotero icon in Amazon.com. In Chrome, the Zotero icon is in the address bar. You can also use Worldcat.org to save book references. Again, select the folder in Zotero that you want the reference to go into, find and select the book, and then click the Zotero icon. Worldcat.org can also be used to save reference information for some articles. You can even find out which libraries near you have the item that you're looking for. Keep in mind that Zotero is not saving the books themselves, only the book reference information. For most scholarly articles, you will want to use your library's databases to save reference information. While you are doing your research, whenever you find an article you might be interested in, simply get in the habit of saving the article's reference information to Zotero before you download the article. Zotero can save PDFs of some of the articles from these databases, but I recommend you download a copy of the PDFs separately anyway. You can organize your references into different folders or collections and subfolders. You can drag and drop items into other folders to move them or to copy them in new locations in your library. And if you sign up for a Zotero group, the group's folders will appear in your Zotero window. You can use the shared folder exactly the same way you use your own folders. Once you have references in your Zotero library, you can use those references to generate citations and bibliographies in your papers. When you are writing your paper and want to add a citation, click the Add Citation icon. The first time you do this with a new document, Zotero will ask you what format you want to use. Select your format, then find the reference that you want, add a page number, and click Return. Let me add a few more citations to the paper. When you are ready to type the bibliography, simply click the icon for Add the Bibliography and let Zotero do it for you.